हेलो बच्चों, मेरा नाम है विक्रम कुमार वर्मा और आज हम पढ़ने वाले हैं ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। ट्रिग्नोमेट्री बेसिकली होता क्या है, शॉर्ट कहें तो ये ज्योमेट्री ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स, ज्योमेट्री ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स। सो यू कैन गेस ट्रायंगल्स, so it is all about three angles and three sides. Trigonometric word made of two Greek word, one is trigonon and second is metron. Trigonon means triangle, metron means measurement. So we can say trigonometry is nothing, just measurement of triangles. A triangle set three sides, three angles. So we can say measurement of three angles. It's called trigonometry or science of measuring angles. Science of measuring angles called trigonometry. So measuring, what will you measure? Angles. So angles measuring के लिए अपने पास तीन system, three systems. One is degree system. Second is grade system and third one is radian system. I hope degree system तो आपने सबने सुन रखा होगा, लेकिन grade system और radian system के साथ आप इतने familiar नहीं हैं। So degree system. और हेक्साडेसिमल और इंग्लिश सिस्टम होता क्या है इसमें, वन राइट एंगल डिवाइडेड इनटू 90 इक्वल पार्ट्स। वन राइट एंगल divided into 90 equal parts and each part called degree. So one right angle is equal to 90 degree and one degree is equal to 60 minutes. That's how we show 60 minutes and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. That's how we show seconds. Second one is grade system. Grade system or French system or centesimal. ग्रेड सिस्टम, फ्रेंच सिस्टम या सेंटीसिमल सिस्टम। इसमें क्या होता है, वन राइट एंगल डिवाइडेड इनटू 100 इक्वल पार्ट्स। हाउ मच, 100 इक्वल पार्ट्स। वन राइट एंगल डिवाइडेड इनटू 100 इक्वल पार्ट्स एंड ईच पार्ट कॉल्ड वन ग्रेड। That's how we show grade. One right angle is equal to 100 grades. One grade is equal to 100 minutes. One minute is equal to 100 seconds. अब हम समझेंगे relationship, relations between degree and grade. So relation between degree and grade, one right angle equal to 90 degree था और grade में था 100 grades equal. So we can say 90 degree is equal to 100 grade. और अगर हमें degree के लिए चाहिए तो 1 degree is equal to 100 by 90 grade. और 10 by 9 grade. Let's solve example. Change 30 degree in grade. So we know that 1 degree is equal to 10 by 9 grade. So 30 degree is equal to 10 by 9 into 30 grade. So we can say 100 by 3 grade. Okay, students, which circular or radian system? Let's assume a circle. R is its radius. A arc, length of R. If a radius of circle R and length of R is R, then the angle subtended by R is equal to 1 radian. Angle subtended by an arc whose length is equal to 5 radian is equal to 180 degree. So 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi. As we know that pi is equal to 20 by 22 by 7. So 180 7 radian. So 1 radian is equal to almost equal to 57 degree 16 minute 22 seconds. Okay guys, so relation between degree, grade and radian. Degree upon 90 is equal to grade upon 100 is equal to radian upon pi by 2. This is the relation between degree, grade and radian. Students, now we will learn about trigonometric ratios. Let's assume it's a triangle. The opposite side of theta is called perpendicular. This is base and this is hypotenuse. So the ratio between perpendicular and hypotenuse, we used to say sine theta. The ratio between base and hypotenuse is cos theta. The ratio between perpendicular and base is called tan theta. Now, remaining ratio, the sin theta ka reciprocal is called cosec theta. Cos theta ka reciprocal is called sec theta. Tan theta ka reciprocal is called cot theta. Now we will learn about some trigonometric identities. One upon sin theta is equal to cosec theta. Cos reciprocal होता है sin theta cosec theta का और cosec theta sin theta का. ऐसे ही हम कह सकते हैं one upon tan theta is equal to cot theta. और similarly हम कह सकते हैं one upon cos theta is equal to sec theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta. Quadrant system. To find any angle, ये zero है, ये pi by 2, ये pi, ये 3 pi by 2, and ये 2 pi. इसमें सभी positive होते हैं. ASTC rules A for all ratios, all are positive. यहां sin theta और cosec theta positive होंगे, remaining are negative. यहां tan theta, cot theta positive होंगे और remaining are negative. And यहां cos theta, sec theta positive होंगे and remaining are negative. ये सेकंड क्वाड्रेंट है, ये थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट है, ये फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट है. जब एंगल पाई बाय 2 पे आएगा यहां होगा चेंज, होगा चेंज, और जब ओरिजिनल आएगा तो नो चेंज. ये चीज आपको याद रखनी है, जब जब वर्टिकल आएगा तो चेंज और ओरिजिनल आएगा तो नो चेंज. Let's learn with an example. Sine 300 degree. So, कैसे निकालेंगे इसका? 300, so sine 90 into 3 plus 30 degree. 90 into 3, 1, 2, 3. Vertical change or no change? Change. Sin change in cos. 30 degree. Sin in fourth quadrant. Negative हो गया, positive? Negative. So it's minus cos 30 degree minus under root 3 by 2. So ऐसे हम किसी भी angle का मान निकाल सकते हैं.